circle button, back. Moderate, provides a balanced experience. Light, very light. Explore and experience the story with a lighter combat chat. Start. X button, select. Triangle button, reset to defaults. Circle button, back. You have selected, very light. Challenge level can be changed at any time in options.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your armor on me. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. I should buy us some time. Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Crystal ammo, zero.
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? God. Anything? Anything? Of course, everything's picked clean. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? The pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key.
Pharmacist went crazy and attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I locked him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him help. Combination 35-30-31.
Thirty-five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Life. Nothing. Where is it? Ah, key. Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it! All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Flip. L2 button. Zoom. Left stick. Rotate. Right stick. Pan. Circle button. Put away. Triangle.
Oh, a military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Yeah. Sheesh.
Chief Warrant Officer Larry Caulfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the QZ when our patient turned.
Ah, no sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Recipe unlocked. Press touchpad crafting. Machining craft options. Tutorial unlocked. Equip the health kit with up directional button. Then hold R2 button to start binding.
Here we go. Hurry! Up here! Oh man. That was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed. Thanks. Well, come on. Up we go. So, how did you find them?
Flashlight.
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was new.
Oh.
Wanted for firefly affiliation. Marlene. Hero is painted on the poster. Description: age, mid-40s. Height, 5'7 inches. Weight, 125 to 135 pounds. Build, medium. Occupations, laborer, community organizer.
Speak of the devil.
Jess, about you.
Really?
She says you remind her of your mom.
Well, she'd know more than me.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been free of port inspection for
30 days. 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
That's the heart of my initiation. They actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh shit, hide! Whoa.
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Triangle, accept. Circle, reject.
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh!
That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man. Ellie, help me lift this. Come on, we don't have a lot of time here.
I hate crawling through here. It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well, you see anything? Riley? You dick, that's two times today.
We never find this place. Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect. Check it out.